The action comedy The Hitman's Bodyguard is being described tonight as kind of a pleasant late summer surprise.
It stars Ryan Reynolds, Salma Hayek, and action favorite Samuel L. Jackson. And our Doug Kolk sat down with the stars to talk about the new film.
When I showed up to interview the cast of Hitman's Bodyguard, I could have used someone to take a bullet for me.
We'll go Sam, Salma. Boom. All right. Not yet. There you go, jump in the gun. All right. Not yet.
It's okay, pretty potent.
Oh, okay.
I like it. Watch out, everybody. Oh, we're gonna shoot
that
guy.
Yeah, let's shoot him, right?
All right.
You're not a hitman for nothing, right?
Happy safe, Romo!
I.
You were holding it too hard.
There you go.
Did I hit you?
Yes,
did I
hit
him?
Okay. No, you hit him.
You got him.
Okay. I like this interview. We don't have to talk and we get to play.
Made a shank yet?
It's a Dutch prison, Darius. What are they gonna do? Beat me with a clog?
Can I keep this?
Yeah, you want
Thank
it?
Thank you.
You want it?
Yes.
Yeah, yeah, you can have it.
Can I have yours too so that
yes,
I can play
can.
With my
you
daughter?
You can have two guns.
Quick draw.
They're nerfy.
Thank you. Let's go.
She keeps the guns, I keep my eye. Win-win. Hitman's Bodyguard hits theaters August 18th. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, KTLA 5 News.
Show has got his eye.
That was fun. Yeah.
Yeah, all right.